Ang pogi!
Ayan na ho siya!
Ayan na siya, live sa ating UH Celebrity Hot Unit Seat. Please welcome Swiss-Filipino Junior Formula 1 racer, Marlon Stockinger.
Magandang umaga, Marlon.
Magandang umaga, guys.
Ayun, marunong ho siya mag-Tagalog.
Actually, alam...
Surprise, no?
Ang ganda, bakit marunong ka mag-Tagalog? Sa bahay niyo ba sa Switzerland, kayo nagtatagalog?
Hindi naman. This is where I grew up in... I grew up here in the Philippines.
Eh, kaya naman.
Sa, ano, in Malate, in Siquia.
So, okay.
Okay. At,
tapos lahat yung mga pinsan ko, gusto nila mag-Tagalog. So, that's how I...
Ayun! So, kung akala natin kanina, duduguin tayo dito.
Yun nga, elegant pa naman ako ng tissue dito sa likod.
Marlon,
kaya namin to.
Bilang isa sa pitong racer na napiling suportahan ng Lotus F1 team,
grabe.
Gano'n ba kahalaga sa'yo ang accomplishment na ito? How do you feel about being a member of the team?
Sure. Oh, sa malaking responsibility talaga kasi yun ang top level ng sport natin. At mm-hmm. yung Lotus F1 team talagang pinakagaling na team sa Formula 1. Currently, I think they stand second in the Drivers and Constructors Championship.
Mm-hmm.
So to be part of them and to be part of the junior team and to drive the Formula One car around the streets of Manila, it was a great honor.
Marlon, ano ibig sabihin pag juniors team? Ibig sabihin ba you get to drive the same car, you get to join the same races, o paano ba?
Yung junior team naman para siyang skwela para sa okay. karera. So they guide you talaga to and mold you to become a future Formula One driver. So it's a learning process and it doesn't mean that you can just enter Formula One just like that.
Right.
So they give you parang the tools to succeed in motorsport.
Pero ito, like kunwari, dito ka pala lumaki, di ba? Saan ka nag-practice? I mean, saan mo natutunan manihuin yung ganito mga klaseng
sasakyan? Paano ka nag-access sa ganyan mga klaseng machines?
Nag-participate ako sa Carmona, Cavite, yung Philippine Karting Championship.
So, karting ka muna.
So, nag-start ako sa Carmona, in go-karts. I was, I think, 9 years old.
Marlon, just to give the viewers an idea, no? How fast do these cars go? Ano yung top speed ng mga kotse ngayon yung nakikita natin?
Yung top speed in the series that I race in is like 310 kilometers per hour.
310 kph. Yun ho yung pag nilabas mo yung kamay mo sa gumagalaw na sasakyan, eh, baka mag-alaw sa lakas.
Just going back.
Acceleration, 0 to 100 kph in?
That's easily in like 2 seconds.
2 seconds.
2 seconds.
Wow.
So, isang kurap mo,
100 kph.
Definitely dangerous yung sport. May risk lagi ng aberya, ng aksidente, ng disgrasya. How do you deal with this?
Na-focus lang ako para sa kera. Because when you, it's in your mind when you're thinking about it, it can get to you. So then there's a more likely chance to have an accident.
Na mag-accident. Pag parang pag nag-aalinlangan ka. Sabi nila, pag kunwari itong mga sport na ito, ikay nakaupo naman, nagmamaneho. Pero it's so physically demanding daw. How do you prepare for the physical demands also of the sport?
I do training mga 5 times a week. It's a full-time job. May maraming sacrifice pabigay para sa karera.
Right.
You have to really train a lot. You have to eat well, and
right.
you know you have to do so many things to make sure you're fit.
When you say train, hindi lang yung pagmamaneho mismo, di ba? May gym workouts.
Yeah,
kayo, may...
like gym, you know, running, cycling, and a lot of hours spent training.
Dream din namin ni Ivan na yun ang trabaho din namin. Nag-exercise kami buong araw.
Namasyal lang, namasyal. Pag-usapan naman natin yung ginawa mong demo sa Lotus F1 Roadshow. Anong feeling nung na-drive mo yung kotse yun sa harap ng mga Pinoy?
Maraming salamat lang sa lahat ng Pinoy kasi ang daming tao na nanonood yung road show.
Uh-oh.
Yung mga unang laps, there was maybe not so many people, but after they heard it in the malls, from all over the streets, they were running to come see it and it was so nice. I got to wave to everyone and they saw me do some donuts. So I just hope lang I put on a good show for them and that they really enjoyed
the road. Definitely, yung makita at marinig mo lang yung coaching yan.
Oh, yung parang siguro naglalakad ka sa mga
experience
na. Ano yun? Di ba? What was that? Ito, mga quick questions kami para sa'yo. And of course, quick answers from you. Slow or fast?
Fast.
All right.
Siyempre. Long hair or short hair?
For girl?
Any.
Or yeah. Long hair.
Long hair. Okay. At tall or petite?
Petite.
Chubby or sexy?
Sexy.
Yeah. Singkit or round eyes?
Singkit.
All right. Oh, yeah na. May mga idea na.
Uh-huh.
So, yung mga iba na may mga sinasagot ka, yes, ako yun. Long hair ako. alam namin na dedicated ka sa iyong racing career. Pero maraming girls ang sigurado nagtatanong, may oras ka pa ba to go out on dates? Or do you have a girlfriend?
Yeah, I have a girlfriend. That's my racing car. Oh. I'm married to racing.
Okay. Naluha na lang yung
so,
iba.
Ladies,
alam nyo na.
Sorry?
Alam nyo na.
Hanggang kaway at... Mas sa inyo.
Tama. Hanggang kaway at bigay donut na lang kayo ito. Kay Marlon.
Marlon, show us your helmet.
Yeah, no. Ito yung helmet ko. This is what protects my head in just in case when I'm racing.
Is it made of a special material? Anong...
This helmet is made from carbon fiber, and this is, you know, you can open the visor here. You have a special paint job as well, and every
pakita mo yung job, yung Philippine flag.
Ayun, guys, look at this.
To represent, you know, the Philippines, and I'm That's always patriotic. Wonderful. And everything I did here, I did all the drawings, the design, and then the painter.
Mismo?
Yeah, they did the rest.
Hello?
Calling. Para saan naman to?
Ito para sa radio. So, pwede kami mag-communicate sa mga engineer.
Right. Marami ba kayo nag-uusap-usap dyan? Para ka bang floor director dyan? Marami kang kausap.
Yung engineer naman, yeah. He's the one who was
just one person.
Orchestrating the road show. And then the rest of the mechanics, they can hear me as well.
Right.
So,
would it be okay for you to wear it daw? Baka masira yung ano. Baka daw masira yung hair ni Marlon, no? No, thank you so much, Marlon, for being such a wonderful
guy. Thank you, and good luck. Yeah. Siguro, in just a few years from now, nasa top level na si Marlon.
Ikaw ang pambato namin. Thank you, Marlon.
Thank you guys for having me here.
Oh, wonderful.
At mamaya naman po, susubukan natin ang galing ni Marlon sa kakaibang race gamit ang fun rides na hatid namin ngayong umaga, inflatable car on
the
drive.
That's right. Get ready, Marlon. Magabalik pa unang ngirit.